fielded the puck with his body. Three Canucks in the corner trying to come up with the puck. Off the boards to Lucas Krajicek. No room to shoot. Morrison. Kessler screening in front. The X is over on the other side trying to get open. Morrison watched by Gotch. Bullis. Morrison goes to the front of the net. In comes Krajicek. The X shoots. He scores! Kevin Bieksa's first in the National Hockey League, and it's a tie game, 2-2.
And off the post and in, a perfect shot by Kevin Bieksa.
Kevin Bieksa had gone 43 games and 44 shots looking for his first goal in the NHL, and here's how he gets it.
And not how hard, but where. The wrist shot by Kevin Bieksa. Right-hand shot, that's why he's on the power play. Gets him and snaps him off the post and in. Beautiful pass by Jan Bulis out to Bieksa, and looked like you've been there before.
He was saying all along when that first one came, it was going to be one heck of a celebration, and then it was somewhat subdued, as though he'd done it a million times.